Let's put a thumb on a second. Place the thumb on the second string. What I would like to get is after the I finger plays, I want the A finger down and plant. When the thumb was on the same string,